Well, I want to plan the wedding with you.
You do?
Mm-hmm, I do. Go ahead, what's first on your list?
Finding an officiant.
You don't want to use your priest?
Come on, I know the Catholic wedding ceremony isn't your thing, so I did a little research and I found a Unitarian minister who respects all beliefs and comes highly recommended.
That sounds really nice.
Good, because I already wrote him a very long and persuasive email. We have an appointment the day after tomorrow.
I'll be there. What is next?
Where do you want to get married? Inside or outside? Or something that looks like it's outside, but it's actually inside a soundstage? Because if we ask, my dad will build it for us.
Outside. Actual outside.
That's what I would do. Which guides my dress choice. And luckily, my fashion expert lands in a few hours.
Oh, yeah. First bridal shop appointment with Lena is Tuesday, right?
It is so sexy when you closely read our calendar.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think I read something about a hair test
tomorrow. Oh, baby, don't stop.
Oh, I can't wait to marry you.
I can't wait to marry you, too. Da-da.